she gone. You know mama missing on ya. Brother, all that push you run on, it makes you strong, it made me stronger. All that making me work.
Hi guys, it's Helena, and welcome back to my YouTube channel, and welcome to today's video. Today's vlog is going to be very fun. Today is Saturday, October 19th, and I'm having a Halloween party today. I planned this about 2 weeks ago. I have a small group of people coming, but definitely a few people on the list could not come because I had to switch some dates around, but that's not what matters. What matters is the people that are coming, and this is going to be a super fun little party. I did not have a Halloween party last year. I had one in 2022. I did not have one last year because I had some plans with my two best friends to do other Halloween stuff, but now we are also going to have the party this year, and I think I want to continue doing this because it's just so fun. It's like 4 o'clock right now and the party starts at 7, but both Arrow and Gia are getting here at 6:30 because they wanted to come early. They were originally going to come at 6, but we were worried about not having enough time, so they're going to be coming at 6:30 and everybody else will be getting here at 7. We have lots of food and fun games and music and dance and singing, and it's just going to be so fun. I think there's about 9 of us coming, so it's definitely a small group, but it's definitely going to be very fun, take pictures, all the fun Halloween party themes and things. So for me, this is going to be the getting ready part of this vlog. I just got back from Alice in Wonderland rehearsal like 10 minutes ago, so I still have to fully get ready. I'm probably going to take a shower because I definitely need one after dancing from 9 to 3. I didn't wear any makeup to dance this morning, and I have my costume sitting on the floor right here. I am being Judy Hopps from Zootopia. I'm still trying to decide 100% what I'm doing with my makeup and my hair. I think I want to curl my hair. It's just a matter of if the curls are going to hold. So hopefully they will, like through the dancing and everything, or at least for pictures. So we're going to curl my hair. I think I'm going to look on Pinterest for a few cute little makeup ideas. And we are just going to go ahead and start getting ready right now because the last thing I want to do is run out of time. And I also want to be able to help my mom like prep, setting up, and food and things. So I'm going to get ready now because I'd rather be ready earlier than later, if that should make sense. So we're going to hop in the shower and I will see you guys when I'm done. Okay, so I just got done with my shower. I took a very nice, long, pretty much everything shower, and I'm fully cleansed and ready to start to get ready. The first thing that I need to do is take off this towel and brush out my hair because I know it's going to be crazy. I also have these little black studs in right now, but I'm actually going to take them out because my hair keeps getting caught on them, and I know that I can just put them back in after, and I don't want to have to curl my hair and worry about them getting like caught on my hair constantly. I'm just going to leave them right there on my vanity so I don't forget they're there, and now I'm going to deal with this crazy hair. So what I'm going to do for my hair is, it's definitely still very wet right now. I haven't dried it yet or anything. So I'm going to brush it out, and I'm always an outfit makeup hair girl. So I think what I'm going to do is put on my costume, like my actual outfit, and then I will blow dry my hair about halfway, do my makeup, then my hair will be fully dry, we'll curl it, and then we will be fully ready. I also think that curling my hair is going to take a little bit because my hair literally never ever wants to hold a curl. I don't know what it has against me, but it never wants to hold, and now that it's super clean, it probably will hold even less, but let's hope that it doesn't. Okay, so this is what our outfit looks like right now. I also have like way more stuff to put on still. I have a whistle, I think I have some sunglasses, and then obviously my bunny ears, but those will go on last after I'm done with all of my hair, makeup, everything. Time check, it's 4:38, so I'm doing very good on time right now. I'm gonna go ahead and go blow dry my hair right now, and then I will come back after because the blow dryer is gonna be really loud, and you guys don't want to see me stand there blow drying my hair for like 30 minutes because that's the downfall to having a lot of hair, is it takes forever to blow dry. All right, my hair has been dried. It's just super duper poofy now, but we're not gonna worry about that. I think I'm just going to throw it up in a claw clip just so I can do my makeup. For my makeup, I'm not 100% sure like what to do. I am gonna take this necklace off. So I think I'm just gonna do like my normal makeup, probably add some like light eyeliner, and then do like a cute pink little bunny nose. But I mean, other than that, there's really not much that I have to do. I do still want to like take my time with my makeup, so this might take me like 20 minutes. So possibly 30, depending on like how many times I redo my eyeliner, because that will always get me. Also, I'm not sure if I like the way this is sitting or not. Well, I keep forgetting I have to put the whistle around it, so I think it should be fine. But basically for my makeup, I'm probably gonna like show you guys step by step. So like my base, my eyeshadow, if I do any, my eyeliner, my lipstick, my how I do my nose, things like that. I thought about wearing a wig for this originally. I was gonna buy a gray wig because like a lot of people sometimes when they're doing costumes will do a wig, but it's not like a big party, and I've also seen people just like curl their hair, wear in braids, things like that. So I went the easier and cheaper route, and also now I don't have to wear a ball cap, thank god, and I'm just gonna curl my hair. Makes it easier, still me, still cute, and we're on. I really need to buy a primer, like really bad. I think I might grab like a moisturizer just to like set my face a little bit. I just grabbed my Byoma moisturizer because this is like my favorite moisturizer ever besides Bubble. Two faves, and I'm just going to use this to pretty much prime my face. I also have to spray on my pumpkin pecan perfume because it is fall and this is my favorite. Okay, so now finally it is time to pick out what I'm going to be using for my makeup. Everything looks so clean right now. Like, let me show you. I finally decided to reorganize my vanity. It literally looks so good now. Like, I'm so happy. I finally did that. I still need a new vanity horribly, like a whole new one, because I've had this for like 5 to 6 years. So I definitely need a full new one, but it's just like, everything's finally back in order. It's so nice. Okay, so finally, base makeup, what I'm wearing. I also thought about taking my nails off, but I just did them. Even though it doesn't really match my costume, I just did them, and they're gel. So I don't want to like panic to take them off. But I'm going to be using my e.l.f. concealer. I'm not going to be doing foundation, but I am going to do concealer. Then I will do the bronzer in this It palette. Instead of doing my bronzing drops, I'm going to do that one instead. Then my blush and my highlighter, and then probably a little bit of this mini setting spray, and we'll call that my base. Okay, my base is done now, and it looks very similar to my everyday makeup that you guys see me do a lot if you watch my channel very recently. This is pretty much my normal base. It's a little bit lighter because normally I do like bronzing drop instead of bronzing powder, and I normally don't wear concealer unless I am having a breakout or I have a show of some sort. So very much my normal everyday makeup. I might add a little bit more blush. I just want to be very like cute and cheeky, so I'm probably gonna add a little bit more blush, but I also think the nose might bring out the color. And the Rare Beauty blush is so pigmented that it might just also be the lighting in my room. So, I don't want to look too blushed, but we are now going to move into the next part, which would be like my eyeliner, eyeshadow, and then probably the nose. And then after that, I'll probably figure out what kind of lip combo I want to do. Because that's like my biggest thing that I really don't know what to do would be my lips, because I don't know if I want to like draw the nose down to like connect to my upper lip or not. We're going to figure that out. Then I'll also do my hair, obviously, and then finish with my final accessories and like shoes and things like that. And then I think we'll be good. I'm doing really, really good on timing. It's 5:15 right now, and I definitely want to have time to help my mom out at the end. So I'm doing great on timing. Okay, so my makeup is all done, and I'm actually so happy with the way it turned out. I added some cute little freckles because I think they looked cute. My lashes are kind of cooking. They look good. My lip combo, I don't know if I overlined my lips too much. Because, like, I didn't really overline it. I just tried to get it to match with this so that it didn't, like, look weird. But I really can't decide. I think it looks okay. It'll be fine. It'll be off by the second I eat. So, we're gonna call it fine. I also have all my accessories, like, on my waist with, like, the police officer belt. And then I have this whistle. I also have these cool Betty glasses. If I wanted to cook. But they're, like, diagonal. So, like, I might, like, connect them to my belt and just, like, throw them on for, like, a picture or two if I want to. But then I was like, oh, I could put them on my head. And they look cute like that. And then I was like, no, I can't do that because I'm gonna have the ears on and that's gonna look stupid. So, we'll connect them to my waist and see if I want to put them on or not. So now I just have to do my hair. I have to decide what shoes I want to wear. Because I could wear my Converse and be comfortable, or I could wear my Doc Martens and look cool. I'm gonna go with probably the Converse. Sorry if you can hear some buzzing downstairs. I think the blender is on, but I do have to plug in my curling iron to curl my hair. Not gonna record that because it's gonna take me 8 years. It's 5:39, so timing is perfect. Because really, by the time I'm done with my hair, it'll be 6 o'clock. 30 minutes till Arrow and Gia get here, and then we'll be set. And I also have to like make a TikTok and take a few pictures before anybody else gets here. So we're locked and loaded. I'll see you guys when my hair is done. My hair and makeup are done. My tailor did my hair because I couldn't do it myself. It looks so good. I'm so hyped. We are about to take some pictures. I gotta show you guys the full fit. So we're outside taking pictures and Alexander Hamilton shows up. Show them the go.
Okay, so most of it's thrifted.
That's crazy.
This shirt is thrifted, so is this coat. This gun is thrifted too. Fake, by the way. And then this I got off Shein, and then these pants I got on Amazon. And wow. These shoes are also thrifted.
Wow. Another friend has attended the party. Ava's here. Are you so hyped?
I'm so hyped.
That's just so hype. Someone new has attended the party. Carissa has arrived. Yes! Okay, wait, vlog. Here's the full fit.
Alright, come back.
Somebody else has arrived.
Soldier Boy.
Soldier Boy, tell him. Nika is back on the vlog. You haven't been vlogging so long.
Since
Camillus.
Don't tell me that was like 7 months ago.
Word! Look who has attended the party. Post Malone and Billie Eilish, Gia. Word!